Romance novelist Judith Krantz has died at age 91. Her son said his mother died of natural causes yesterday at her home in Bel Air. Krantz wrote for magazines like Cosmopolitan and Leedy's Home Journal before discovering her talent for fiction that made her famous at age 50. Her first novel, Scruples, in 1978, became a bestseller and a TV miniseries. Her famous books told stories of wealth and romance.